Hi, you guys, I'm super chill today because I think I just take a shower. I keep saying that. I'm sorry. You guys think I know I will stop saying that. Today's video, I'll be showing you guys my Rubik's Cube. So, yeah, I got only one Rubik's Cube. I don't understand why because I don't like Rubik's Cube. So I don't think they're kind of fun to play with. But comment down below if you guys like fidget spinners, slime, or fidget cubes. I mean, yeah, fidget cubes. And yeah, if I say the words wrong, I'm sorry. I'm very bad. But yeah, I'm going to reveal my Rubik's Cube that me and my sister, because we don't know how to make a Rubik's Cube, got from like a store. I don't know what store, but my sister got this. I don't know how we got a Rubik's Cube. But yeah, let's get on to the video. Okay guys, so now I am going to reveal my fidget cube. If I say it wrong against AKA haters, sorry. So yeah, and here's my Rubik's Cube, and it's just an original Rubik's Cube. You can actually get not only white Rubik's Cube, you can actually get any other colors like black, but that's the only one you can actually get. I don't know, but yeah. To me, it's really challenging to do because for other people it's really easy, but to me it's really hard. Because like, you try to find the colors, but it's like ages and ages to find the colors. Sorry, I have a cough, a very bad cough. You guys think it's very annoying. Sorry, I can't help it. But yeah. So it's trying, but it's like, literally, it doesn't work. I'm trying to find a number, I'm trying to get green, right? I mean blue. Like, it's really hard to find it. Like, I'm just going to green now. Yep. Like, it's literally super hard to film it, so. Yeah, it's literally super hard, like, how can people even like do it? But comment down below if you guys are expert because I'm very bad. Don't judge, but yeah, I'm very bad at it. I never practiced before, but yeah, this might be a little bit interesting. When I first seen a Rubik's Cube, I was like really happy that a lot of people have it because I seen it on everywhere in the world. In school was banned last time, but now it's already over, so yeah. So comment down below, comment down below if you think what kind of thing will be more popular in school. If you guys know what I mean, then do it. So yeah, but this is not like a forced thing for you guys to do. I'm just saying if you want to do it, you can do it. I'm just saying. But yeah, like it takes ages to do it. And I don't know how people like do it so easy. Like comment down below if you tell me how you can do this because I'm very bad, guys. So yeah, it's like really ages. You can't even like it's really hard to sort out. Like it's all mixed up color and it's very impossible to like put it in all in color. It's very impossible to do it, but for other people it's really easy, but not for me because I never practiced it, but I'm trying my best every single time. But yeah, everybody should try their best. They don't need to be like expert, but I'm not expert, so yeah. Sometimes I'm not perfect, but yeah. We need to move here because now we're about to set up our table for dinner right now. So yeah, moving here. I think this is a better angle and stuff, but if people come, my family members and stuff, like my sister, my dad, my mom, my mate, whatever, but yeah, if they see them coming, just ignore them. But yeah, just please tell me. But yeah, but my sister can also come in my YouTube channel. Here's all my displays. If you guys like all my stuff in the back, thank you. But yeah, I'm not trying to judge anybody to like my stuff because yeah, but yeah, I'm just saying it's really beautiful. But yeah, So it's super cute. I don't even like this background. Okay. And like literally,
I have like so many colors.
Literally my favorite one. It's like this one. And some people help. My friends help. My friend made a braid for me, but I kind of leaned it. I kind of put it down and stuff. Last time my friend like braided my sister. This My Little Pony up, but I kind of ruined it, kind of like went a little bit down. Now it's not really like, I know how to do braid, but just I don't know how to do it well. Like, wait. I can do it, look. Oh my gosh, I just did it the first time. But yeah, that's all. I'm not even good at doing braids. But yeah, here's the crystal pony. I'm not gonna reveal my crystal Maya pony because we're reviewing the Rubik's Cube.
What am I displaying? My
most
favorite little
My Little Pony. This whole world. This is actually my whole collection. If you want to see my My Little Pony collection, make sure subscribe to my channel. And I always keep forgetting. I noticing that I never say this. Hi, if you're new to my channel, hello and welcome to my channel, and make sure smash that subscribe button for people who are new to my channel. So that's like really, really, it's not even my favorite video, but like, it takes for ages for me to keep doing this. I can't even organize all the colors. Like, look, I have nothing to explain. I can only say like impossible, but yeah. I literally have nothing to say for this video, but yeah, I'm still gonna continue here. You think I'm gonna end the video? No, I'm not, because I love you guys. And why would I end the video very fast? Because I don't like having very short videos. But yeah, it's not even time for dinner yet, so I will spend some time with you guys. Yeah. But again, this film might be a little bit short, so yeah, sorry about that. But this is like takes for ages, but I almost make it. But I need to find all the blues. Like literally, they like pick randomly through all the colors and all those kind of cubes. They put it all different colors that you can't even organize it. Sorry if you guys can't hear my voice, like my mom was talking to me. So yeah, I'm sorry if we're both talking at the same time, you can't hear me. So now, I'll edit this video a little bit so you won't really hear like the home sounds. So, like it's really hard to sort it for me, but it's easy for you guys if your guys are very good at doing it. But I'm not good, so yeah, it's like literally impossible. But I'm trying my best right now. But yeah, I am not even doing anything, I'm just like rolling it like that. Like it's so cool though. But I'm not really a big fan of Rubik's Cube, so I think it's not really good because like you can only do this and like play with it, like switch it up and stuff. Like there's nothing really good to it. Slime is better for me because you can poke it, you can do literally anything, like a stress ball for you. And it's so stressful leaving, so that's why. But yeah, just comment down below if you think Fidget Spinner, Slime, or is your favorite. My both favorite, Slime is the first place, and second place is Fidget Spinners. I love Fidget Spinners too. I feel like now I like Fidget Spinners and Slime, but I like other stuff too, so don't mind about that, but I'm gonna paint nails later, so yeah. I like my nails to be long, but my mom and my dad doesn't let me have long nails now because I'm too young. If you guys think I'm too young, I don't think I'm too young. I feel like I'm already 8 years old. My birthday already passed, and literally January is already over. Like it's really February. So why would I want to? Yeah, but my nails are really ugly. That's why I want to make it long, and I want to make it pretty and all those like stuff like you guys think. Yeah, this is like literally very cool though. Like I love all the bright colors in it though. But that's good. But yeah, but I still like Rubik's Cube. I think guys, I won't really like it. I do like it half-half, like okay and stuff. And yeah, here's my Rubik's Cube. Okay guys, I'm gonna turn around the camera and I'll be showing you how the Okay guys, I'll be turning around the camera and I'll be showing you how the Rubik's Cube looks like actually really better in the camera. So I'll be turning around the camera, guys. I'm just like literally randomly just switching it up and stuff, guys. Don't think I'm just doing it there, guys. So, yeah. Okay guys, I'm gonna turn around the camera, guys. Okay guys, so I'll be still playing with the Rubik's Cube. Don't worry, the video's not over, but it's almost over. I'm sorry about that. But yeah, I'll be still playing with the Rubik's Cube and talking to you guys. I don't like the lighting, okay? I'm gonna do a house tour for you guys, just hit that subscribe button, so. Let's just be quiet. Look, it's like literally impossible. I can't even do it when you guys see me just did it in the video right just now. You guys should see it. And guys, if you guys could see from the title up there, you guys should see that. You guys already know from the title up there, I'm gonna be reviewing my Rubik's Cube. So that area, you guys already can tell that that's the title in the video if you guys really want to know what the title of the video. But yeah, just letting you guys know that, but yeah, you guys don't really need to know what about the title, because I just guys already told you guys that I'm reviewing a Rubik's Cube. So yeah, right here will be saying reviewing my right here on the title up there, you guys always see my YouTube channel, it always say, this time it will say reviewing my Rubik's Cube. I don't know how to spell Rubik's, but I know how to spell cube, because who doesn't even know how to spell cube? But I don't know how to spell Rubik's. I forgot, but I used to know how to do it. Don't think I'm crazy, I just forgot. Sorry, very bad memories, but yeah, I'm very bad at spelling. But I'm not, of course, I'm not gonna spell every single word. Of course, not every single word, like all words. But yeah, just some. Of course, some words my sister will help me to write them. So yeah, don't worry guys. But yeah guys, I'll be done with this video. So yeah, maybe pause the video guys for first. So yeah guys, I hope you like this video. Make sure you comment down below what's your favorite part about this reviewing video. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, share with all your friends, and make sure smash also kind of a subscribe button right now so with my then you won't miss my vlogs, videos, and tutorials. Make sure you follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and Snapchat. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. You're a shooting star. Bye bye. See you guys next time. Bye.